IHC acquits Imran Khan, Shah Mahmood Qureshi in Cypher case. The Islamabad High Court, IHC, on Monday, acquitted the Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf, PTI, founding chairman Imran Khan and PTI leader Shah Mahmood Qureshi in the Cypher case. The court suspended their 10-year sentence as it heard the appeals by the incarcerated ex-PM Imran and former foreign minister Shah Mahmood Qureshi. Chief Justice Amir Farooq and Justice Miangul Hassan Aurangzeb announced the verdict. On January 30th, the special court established under the Official Secrets Act awarded Imran and Qureshi 10 years imprisonment in the high-profile Cypher case.